The first step in the planning process is to think as far out into the future as possible by identifying what is important to you. One way to do that is to think about what will you have liked to accomplish upon your retirement. Would you want to be a very successful person, a wealthy person, the most liked person, a powerful person, one with a high academic status, a great family person, and so on? When you reach for the stars, you may not quite get one, but you won't come up with a handful of mud either.